Welcome. Would you like to know how you could easily delete one or more rows in Excel? We can take a look at it together in this video tutorial. Hello and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank and together with the EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. If you're asking how to remove rows in Excel, you're in the right place. To find the answer, we'll use the data table you can see right in front of you now. First, you need to click on the selected row heading represented by a number located on the left side of the spreadsheet. That's how you mark the row you want to remove. In our case, this is going to be row 3 with Lucy. Now, right-click and choose the option Delete. And that's all you need to do. You may have spotted that the order of the rows got adjusted to the change we've made. George is not in row 4 anymore, but he's moved to row 3. And here are two tips to make your life with Excel easier. If you need to remove multiple rows that are next to each other at once, select the first row of the batch, click on the left button of the mouse, then hold and drag through all the rows you want to delete. You don't need to waste your time counting the number of rows you're highlighting. Excel will do that for you. Just look at the little box on the right where you'll see the selected row count. Once you've marked all the rows you want to remove, repeat the steps you already know. Right-click in the highlighted area and select Delete. Good job! But watch out! If the rows you need to delete are not consecutive, you'll have to try a slightly different way to remove them. Select the rows by clicking on the first one, then find and press on the keyboard the Control key. While holding it, select any row you need by simply clicking on it. Let's pick rows 4, 7, and 10 now. Use the right click, choose Delete, and we're done. There's one thing to keep in mind though. In this tutorial, you saw how to delete rows from a spreadsheet. Before you remove any rows, make sure you won't need the data they contain, since all the information becomes lost after deletion. If you still need the information contained in the rows you intend to remove, it's always better to hide them. To see how you can hide rows in Excel, watch our previous video tutorial. You can check out the link in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.